Looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
How did you end up in the mines?
I was carried and taken and...
What did you see?
I don't know. I don't know.
He's out of his fucking mind. He wanted to hurt us. Okay? And I thought he was the one who attacked Jess.
I thought we were close. After his sisters disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to...
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience...
I said I'm fine.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
Mike.
What do you remember?
He came for me. He did.
Came for you?
Where is he? Did he make it?
You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there, and I'd give anything to unsee it.
One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck!
Stay back! Stay back! No!